Hi, this is James McPake. Watch my latest interview only on Hibernian TV.
James, 90 minutes under the belt for the under-20s against Motherwell on Monday night. How do you feel it went for you personally?
Yeah, it was a good game. Yeah, I think, first and foremost, the young boys were great and it was good to go down and play with them. In the first half, we were by far the better team, but in the second half, Motherwell came into it a bit, which probably suited me in a selfish note because I had a bit of defending to do. So, all in all, it was a good night.
Because this now follows up from the practice match against Rangers as well. How close do you feel you are to staging a first team return?
Probably with this episode, I've not really set any targets. Before, I had been setting targets of I want to be back for this game, that game, and when you miss the game, then it's another disappointment. So I'd went into it with an open mind. I'd let my body decide, and I've trained for 2.5 weeks now. And I've played 80 minutes and 90 minutes in the past week, so I feel if need be, then I'd be ready. But again, that's entirely up to the manager. I'll just keep working away.
What actually happened then, for the benefit of our viewers, against Malmo, when you came off, what was the problem there?
I went up for a header, and I landed with a straight leg, and right away I felt something. When we went in and had a look at the back, and we done all the movements to see it was presenting a little different. It was normally when I have a problem, I struggle bending forwards, but when that happened, I couldn't really bend backwards, and so it was presenting a bit different, which in our opinion was a bonus. It wasn't the old injury as such, so we just decided to let it settle. Obviously the baby came at the same time as well. She was maybe a few days later, which then I had the few days off around about then, and just kind of kicked back, let everything settle down, and quite quickly I felt it getting better. There was a marked improvement very quickly again, which doesn't normally happen. And the reason there was we would normally go for the injections when that's shown that way, when it's not really improving, but it was improving very well. So we sat down and we had a chat, and looking at Scott Robertson had the same type of thing when it happened in Spain, so it just shows it can happen to anyone. So we were quite happy, and we've just done a lot of light stuff, done a lot of strengthening work, and I think this time's probably the best rehab as well I've had. In that sense, working with both Hendo and Kitty, and it's been good this time, and we've not rushed it, which maybe before we've rushed it. So that's been the difference, and I'm hopeful that's what's going to help me.